Hello one and all, welcome to Makeout Tricks. In this video, I will bring to you the best and finest topics of quantitative aptitude, namely from the unit of decimal fractions. And remember that this video will be of the second part of the second of decimal fractions. Before watching this video, please just watch the first part of this video also. So this is going to be the lecture 8, and also please watch all those videos that have been uploaded before this videos that I can make uploaded later, because from the beginning if you watch them it will be easier for you to understand in order for you to follow the same flow. So this video will be uploaded tomorrow, so I'm going to be explaining from the problem of 16. Earlier we have discussed almost of 15 problems of 15 kinds, and now we will dealing with the other problems also in order to make you much perfect in this aspect. Now, so what is the value of 0.36 bar? So 36 bar can be written as 36/99, right? So here it is, not 0.36 bar means 36/99. So this can be furtherly written as what earlier we have known. We know already that 36 bar means 36 and so on. It will get continuous, right? So for that we have given bar. So in order to find this value, what should we write? 36/99 directly. Okay. And now the answer is going to be what? The answer is going to be the third table will get cancelled out in 12 times, and in this it is 33 times. So furtherly third table can be in 4 times and in 11 times. So 4/11, option A is correct. 0.57 is what we have already known. If a bar is given to the utmost end of the unit digit, so it is going to be what? It will be like 57 minus the places of the before the places of the value which is before to the unit digit, which means the bar consisting value. So 57 minus 5 by the bar is only for the 7, so the denominator value is 90. Okay, next. So this can be written as 52/90. So 52/90 can be further written as 26/45. Okay, so clearly option C is correct, option C. So and 8.31 bar plus 0.6 bar plus 0.002 bar value is what? So 8.31 can be written as 8 plus 0.31 bar. Okay, we will keep other values as same as the problem that was being given, 0.002 bar. So except the value of 8, find the values of others only. So 0.31 can be written as 31 minus 3 by 90. Okay, 90 plus 0.6 can be written as what? Directly 6/9, because 0.6 bar means 0.6666 up to infinity, that can be furtherly written as 6/9. Clear. So and next value is 0.002 bar. Before the value of 2, there are 2 zeros are there, so those zeros will be comes in the denominator value. So 2/900. Okay, 2/900. So the value of all of them by taking 900 as LCM. Okay, 31 minus 3 means 28. 28 into 10, 280 plus 600 plus 2. Okay, 280 plus 600 plus 2. 880 plus 2. 882 by 900. Okay, clear. Next, 882 by 900, and there is one more value that is to be added, 8. So which can be written as what? I'll just say 8 of 882. Okay, 8 of 882 by 900. But the value is to be convert into bar values in order to simulate the value in the options that were being given. So as per the problem that has been given, what is the possibility of the answer is, so from value of 882 by 900, this can be written as what? This can be written as 979 minus 97 by 900. Clear? So 8 of, okay, this can be written as 97 means 8.979 bar. Okay, this is the answer. So option D is correct. Next one. 96.54 minus 89.63 by 96.54 plus 89.63 divided by 965.4 minus 896.3 and 9.654 plus 8.963. What is the value of it? It seems like these two values are similar. If I get 10 out of this number, and if I get 10 out of this number, which means if I multiply this value by minus 1, so it is going to be what? 96.54. So these two values will get cancelled out, and these two values will get cancelled out. Let me solve the same. So 96.54 minus 89.63 by 96.54 plus 89.63 divided by, or even you could write this as multiplication and making this value as the denominator, convert denominator into numerator and vice versa. So by this value, 9.654 into 8.963 by 965.4 minus 896.3. If I want to cancel these two values, I need to get separate the value of 10 out of the equation. So 10, and also if I want to make this value to get cancelled out, I need to make 10 constant of this number by making 10 out of here, right? So it is going to be 9.64, 8.96, and these two will get cancelled out perfectly. And also once I get 10 apart from it, it is going to be 94.54. so it is this value and this value get cancelled out. So the answer is 1/100. So option A is correct. Next one. If 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 9 and so on, 9 cube is been given as 25, then the value of 0.11 whole cube plus 0.22 whole cube and so on plus 0.99 whole cube is what? So the value of 1 to 9 numbers have been given by cubes of the numbers were been given by 20 25. Then what is the value of it? So I'll write 0.11 as 1 into 0.1 1 whole cube plus 2 into 0.11 whole cube plus and so on plus 9 into 0.11 whole cube. Okay, taking 1 cube to taking 0.11 whole cube away from the all equations, so since it is common, so 0.11 whole cube, please let it out of the all equations. So remainders are 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus and so on 9 cube. Okay, 9 cube. So 0.11 cube value is what? 1331 into, which means 11 into 11 121, 121 into 11 is 1331. Next, 10 power minus 2, so it is going to be 10 power minus 6. Okay, and 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube value is what? 2025. Okay, clear. Next, multiply these two values with the 2025 and find the answer. 2025 into 1331. 1331. So 1202. 15 6 7 0 6 5 7 6 0 6 and lastly 1202. So if I multiply all those values, what will I get? I will get 2 6 9 5 0 0 something. So if I multiply this value with the 10 power minus 6, what comes? It is going to become as 2.965. So the answer is it comes as 2.75. Okay, 2.965 is the answer. Next one, 8.7 minus 7.6 minus flower brackets of 6.5 minus brackets of 5.4 minus 4.3 minus 2. We have a rule of BODMAS. BODMAS means border of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So whenever a problem comes to you, you need to first follow the borders, the next of or over. Okay, next is division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So first one is border, and also before that there is a one more thing, that is bars also. Before solving borders, there must be a solution for the bars also. So that 4.3 bar minus 2 is what? 2.3, and the minus value of it is going to be 5.4 minus 2.3 is what? 3.1. And now for the whole value, 3.1 has come, and the minus value to that, it means 6.5 minus 3.1 is 3.4, and again minus value is there, and 7.6 minus 3.4 is what? 4.2. and 8.7 minus 4.2 is what? 4.5. so the option is C. Next one, find the value of following expression up to four places of decimals. So clearly this can be written as what? LCM of all those numbers is, let me calculate, 8 into 8 64. Okay, 64 into 16 is the LCM of all numbers. And now the numerator values will be of 64 into 16, and this will be 64 into 8 plus 8 get cancelled out, and 64 into 2 plus all these values get cancelled out, and only the remainder value is 16 and plus 1. Clear? Now from the above equation we can simply say that put 64 common, so it is going to be 10 plus 16, 26. 64 into 26 plus 17 by 64 into 16. Okay, 64 into 26 can be written as what? 640 plus 640, 1280 plus into 6 means 360 plus 64 is 24. 4 8 plus 8 16 6 1 6 64 plus 17 1 8 6 1. Okay, 1 6 8 1 by 640 plus 360 plus 24 4 10 12 10 24. Okay, 1024. So the answer nearly is 1.6416. 1.6416. Okay, so option C is correct. The sum of first 20 numbers, 20 terms of the series is what? 1 by 5 into 6 plus 1 by 6 into 7 plus 1 by 7 into 8 and so on. First 20 terms has been given. So the last term would be 24 into 25. Clear? The last term is. And now I will write 1 by 5 into 6. This can be written as 1 by 5 minus 1 by 6. Right? If I take LCM of these two numbers, 5 into 6 will be the LCM. 6 minus 5 is 1. So that is going to be satisfy the above condition. So, and now this can be written as 1 by 6 minus 1 by 7. Okay, plus 1 by 8, 1 by 7 minus 1 by 8, and so on. This condition satisfies at with the minus 1 by 25. Since the last digit is minus 1 by 25. So this value and so on up to 1 by 24 values will get cancelled out. So the first term and the last term only be the reminders. So for that there will be upcoming words of 1 by 5 minus 1 by 25. The LCM would be 25. 5 minus 1 is 4. 4 by 25 value is 0.16, because if I multiply 4, 16 by 100 is a value, so it can be written as 0.16. so option is correct. If 1.5x equals to 0.04y, then the value of y minus x by y plus x, I'll write this value as y equals to 1 by 5 x by 0.04. this can be further written as 150 x by 4, right? So 4 will not get cancelled out directly, so 75 by 2 x is y value. And now 75 by y minus x can be written as what? Put y constant as outside, so it is going to be, or put x as common, put x as common, so y by x minus 1 by, okay, so the value of y by x is what? X comes here, so the y by x is 75 by 2. And here also put x constant, I mean common, y by x plus 1, x get cancelled out, y by x is 75 by 2 minus 1 by 75 by 2 plus 1. So 2 will get cancelled out. The answer is going to be 73 by 77. Clear? Option C is correct. Next, the value of 35.7 minus flower back brackets of 3.3 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 minus 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is what? You need a patient to solve this problem, because you need to first solve this value, then whole value you need to find. Now 3 plus 1 by 3 can be written as 10 by 3, as we already know, but it is in the denominator. If you want to make it a numerator, its value goes to the up, so 10 comes as the denominator. So the value of this individual is going to be 3 plus 3 by 10, and this can be further written as 3 into 10 plus 3, 33 by 10. Similarly, this value is 2 into 2 plus 4 plus 1 means 5 by 2, so 2 by 5, 2 plus 5 by 2 into 5 is 10, 12 by 5, put minus as same as before, 35.7. So now the option has come directly to make it solve. So this is going to be 24 by 10, as there are two values of it. So minus 33 by 10 minus 24 by 10, which means minus 57 by 10, so 5.7. so the answer is 30 directly. 0.1667.8333.3333 by 0.2222.0.6667.125 is what? So from this above equation, I can simply say that this value will get cancelled out in 3333 by 3 times, and 2 comes for this side. Okay, clear? And now 0.8333 can be written as 4 by 5. And 0.1667 can be written as 1 by 8. Okay, 1 by 8 into 4 by 5 into 2, sorry, 3 by 2 into 0.66 can be written as 2 by 3, and 0.125 can be written as 1 by 8, and this value is not 1 by 8, this is 1 by 6. Okay, 1 by 6. Now, try solve your side from onwards. 1 by 6 can be written as 1 into 4 into 3 by 6 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 8. Okay, 2 in 4, 3 will get cancelled out in 2 times, and 2 get cancelled out in 4 times. 3 4s are 12 by 5, which means the answer is 2.40. option B is correct. 1.49 into 1.49 minus 0.51 into 0.51 by 14.9 minus 5.1 is what? From the above equation, we can simply write as a square minus b square, and if I put 10 power minus 10 as common, what it becomes? It becomes 1.49 minus 0.51, so as same as the above one. Sorry, and this value is going to be what? A plus b into a minus b. So here a plus b, I mean here a minus b and a minus b will get cancelled out, right? And 10 was put as the in the denominator by 10 was put outside, so a plus b by 10. A here a is what? 1.49 and b is 0.51, which means 2. 2 by 10 is 0.2. So option A is correct. Next one. Simplify 5.32 into 56 plus 5.32 plus 44 by 7.66 minus, 7.66 whole square minus 2.34 whole square is what? Simplify this value. So from the above equation, I will write this as put 5.32 as common. So the value, so these two value will be summated. So 56 plus 44 means 100, right? So 100 by 7.66 whole square minus 2.34 whole square. This can be written as what? This looks like me just like a square minus b square. So a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b value will be obviously 10, and into a minus b value is 5.32. Okay, which means 5.32 into 10. Okay, into 10, and here 5.32 will get cancelled out, and 100 by 10 is gives you 10. Option C is correct. 0.6 whole power 4 minus 0.54 whole power 4 by 0.6 whole square plus 0.5 whole square. So this looks like me just like a square minus b square, but here it is 4. So this can be furtherly written as 0.6 whole square and whole square, right? If I make it a reverse, it will become power 4. So 0.54 square whole square. Clear? And be with the denominator just like as the same. And so this can be written as what? A square plus b square minus a minus b whole, a square minus b square can be written as what? A plus b into a minus b, right? So here a is 0.6 whole square and b is 0.54 whole square. So a plus b is 0.6 whole square, okay, plus a square plus 0.54 whole square. This is a plus b into a minus b is what? 0.6 square minus 0.54 square. So this can be furtherly written as, and if the denominator value is being placed here, this value and this value will get cancelled out. So 0.6 square minus 0.5 square, this again looks like me as a square minus b square. A square minus b square. A square which means can be written as a plus b into a minus b, right? So a minus b value is 0.06, and a plus b value is 1.14. So the multiplication of this value will gives you the value of almost 0.86. okay, sorry sir, not no 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 0.11. So answer is B. The value of 0.96 whole cube minus 0.1 whole cube by 0.96 square plus 0.096 plus
0.1 whole square is what? So this is looks like me as a cube minus b cube. What is the formula of a cube minus b cube? A plus a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Clear? And now, since in the denominator, it given as a square plus ab plus b square. So these two values will get cancelled out. A minus b is the answer. A is here 0.96 minus 0.1. So 0.86 is the answer. Okay, next one. The value of 0.06 square plus 0.47 whole square plus 0.079 whole square plus, I mean by 0.006, 0.4047, 0.0079 whole square. What is the value of it? It is as similar as the same, but a little different in this problem, because the value of numerator is much higher than the value of denominator. So how to find it? So I'll just write denominator as 0.06 into 10 power minus 1. Okay, 10 power minus 1 and the whole square. Okay, next 0.47 into 10 power minus 1 whole square again, and this can be further written as 0.079 into 10 power minus 1 whole square. Okay, and from the above there is a option that directly that is going to be get cancelled out. And here 0.06 whole square by so this value can be written as what? 10 to the power of minus 2, okay, into 0.06 plus 0.06 whole square, 0.47 into 10 power minus 2 whole square, okay, plus 0.079 into 10 power minus 2. Put minus 2 common, so it is going to be as same as the numerator. So numerator and denominator will get cancelled out once we put 10 to the power of minus 2 outside. So 1 by 10 to the power of minus 2 value is what? 100. Okay, value of option C is correct. So the value of 0.01, 0.1, 0.1 plus 0.02 plus 0.02 plus, I mean multiplication, right? 0.02 into 0.02 into 0.02 by 0.2 into 0.2 into 0.2 plus 0.04, 0.04 into 0.04. What is the value of it? So this is looks like me as do not make any changes in the numerator, we will just change denominator itself. So denominator can be written as put 2 in all the equations as common. So what will it becomes? 2 into 2 into 2, so it will becomes 8 into 0.1 into 0.1 into 0.1. From here also put 2 common, so it will become 8 0.02 into 0.02 into 0.02. So put 8 as common, it will becomes with the 0.1 into 0.1. So the numerator and denominator values are same, so the value is 1 by 8. So this can be written as 0.125. option B is correct. So this is the video, so please put some of the concentration in it so that you will be able to solve every single problem in this. This is the easiest and also a little topic for you to deal. If you put 2 to 3 hours confidence in it, you will be able to solve every single problem in it. So if there are any mistakes, please forgive me and let me know by commenting on the commenting box. So please like, share and subscribe to the Makeout Tricks. If you encourage me like the way that you are now, I'll be able to upload more videos than the present one. So thank you, Ananda. Thank you from the Makeout Tricks.